Nedovic can't go anywhere, gives the ball away and gets it back again, and then loses it again. Here's Voigtmann, McCullum. Oh, the slam indeed from Johan Voigtmann. It's a 7-point lead suddenly, and again Nedovic turns the ball over and Baskonia punish him.